Russian President Vladimir Putin has turned into the primary world pioneer to deliberately wreck his nation's compound weapons arms stockpile. Putin has hammered the U.S. for neglecting to finish on its guarantee to discard its synthetic weapons, as the last group of Russian concoction weapons were crushed on Wednesday. Russia entirely follows its worldwide commitments, including those identified with non-multiplication and decreases of weapons of mass annihilation, Putin said. Right.com reports, truly Russia was one of the biggest holders of compound weapons and the U.S. stays one. Shockingly, the U.S. isn't watching the due date for discarding its synthetic weapons. They have pushed the go back three times, referring to an absence of subsidizing. This, to be perfectly honest, sounds bizarre, he included. Putin's feedback of the U.S. came as the Russian concoction weapons transfer plant close to the town of Kizhnar, Udmurtia, in the Urals wrecked the last stays of the Russian munitions stockpile. Film of the milestone procedure demonstrated a gunnery shell with a note in Russian saying goodbye to compound arms being exhausted and cleaned at a computerized generation line. The president said Russia's case in conveying on its guarantee to demolish its weapons store, which was completely met on Wednesday sometime before the underlying due date, ought to urge different countries to stick to this same pattern. Russia started annihilating its substance weapons stockpile in 1996. In a matter of seconds before confirming its increase to the Organization for Prohibition of Chemical Weapons, the guard dog of the tradition. At the time Russia's reserve of substance weapons was announced as 40,000 tons, with the U.S. having a comparable sum. At the point when the U.S. endorsed the Chemical Weapons Convention Treaty in 1997, it consented to demolish the greater part of its compound weapons by April 29, 2012. It figured out how to discard around 90% of its reserve by that due date. Right now there are two locales in America as yet putting away synthetic weapons. The Pueblo Chemical Depot is relied upon to finish the pulverization by 2019, while the Bluegrass Army Depot is planned to begin its stores annihilation in 2020.